C'est la première fois que Palazzo Grassi présente une exposition dédiée de manière.
It's the first time that Palazzo Grassi is presenting an exhibit dedicated solely to photography. Of course, we've shown photography as parts of other exhibits, Cindy Sherman among others. But it's the first time we've had an exhibit that focuses only on photography in a very retrospective way. It's also the first time we've opened the Pinault collection to the public.
La collection photographique de la collection Pinault. On voit vraiment que Penn est l'un des rares géants qui ont comme ça traversé le siècle.
You can really see that Penn is one of the rare artistic greats whose work transcends centuries. He's certainly one of the biggest photographers of the 20th century, which makes him the bridge between classic art of painting or sculpture. You can see the point at which Penn's photographs transition from classical to modern works of art. I believe that's what gives him a truly distinct talent.